Hi guys, Ms. Link here with my first episode of Grand Slam Tennis 2. I'll be using the creation zone to create a player. I haven't done this yet. I haven't started any of the career mode. So this will be interesting to see what's in store here. I think it'll be quite similar to the virtual pro aspect that you find in other EA Sports games, or what I'm familiar with, which is FIFA. I'll just pick a generic face to work with, I guess, and see what general things you can edit. Okay, that took long enough to load. So basically just the general stuff you can play around with anyway. Head, hair, eyes, jaw, chin, cheek, mouth, nose and cheeks on your body. Stocky. Normal, let's go with stocky. Not too bothered about going into detail. You guys can do that, I guess, with your own created characters. If there's any headbands or anything I can add though, accessories, I'll mess around with that. My name would even let me use digits. No, wait. Guess I'm kind of screwed then. Guess I'll just call my guy. There we go. It's gonna look weird separated, but there we go. Birth date, 22nd of July, 1990. Nationality. Please tell me they don't go with, they better have an England flag. No. Great Britain. Possibly. United Kingdom, I guess they're gonna go with. Really not sure what to expect now. There we go, yep, UK, I guess that'll have to be it. Ooh, left-handed or right-handed? Left-handed, I guess. Playing style, defensive like Nadal, hell no. I'm very much a serve and volley player in this game, so I think I'm going to have to go with serve and volley. You guys might be a bit different in this part of the game, but I'll tell you one thing right now, 7 volley in this game is the most useful aspect of it, without a doubt. So that's what I'm definitely picking. 240 points to spend. Okay. I guess fitness is a vital component. 240 points to spend. Okay. I guess power is another important one. Speed, quite important. Net play. That by far the most important. I am raking this up all the way up to 100 if I can. Yes, I can. Okay. Serve. Let's get this up to 65. Ooh, 70 I can get up to. Accuracy, 70? Surprised they've given me this many points to play with, actually, I have to say. Power, 70. Fitness, let's get this up to 70. Ooh, what do I want to decrease? Oh, I'm not really sure. Maybe speed to 65? Or I could get punished with that. Serve, let's get that down to 60, I guess. Although that could actually be of vital importance as well. Screw it, fitness is going to have to pay the price. I think I'm happy with that now. And there we go, now I can finally pick some accessories. Sergio Tacchini. Let's see what else they have. Nike. Hell yes. Oh, Lacoste. I'll go with that. Yeah, let's go with that. Let's look a bit different than your normal tennis player. Rafael Nadal medium shorts. Why not? Rock the All Black. Trainers. Now Americans are probably saying, why aren't you saying sneakers? But there we go. Cultural thing. My god, don't like the look of any of them. Let's go with those. Tennis racket. Let's see what Prince had. Wilson. Is that my selection? Fair enough. Just pick something random from there. Any headbands I can use? Yes, now this is what I'm talking about. My god doesn't look half weird, does he? Prince headband. Let's rock some shades as well if we can. Actually, no, I don't like the look of any of those. Skip that. Wristbands. All black again. I almost think we're good to go here. Personalize. Serve. Ooh, okay. So, what type of serve do I want? Andy Roddick? Sampras? Bit of a dilemma here. I think I'll go with the Roddick serve. Serve return. Nadal's a quite defensive player, so I guess I'll go with Nadal. Left hand as well. Shot style now. This is where it gets interesting. I can only pick from these guys. Sampras it is then, I've got to say. Voice. Need I say, everyone's thinking what the hell's going on. Weirdest part of the game. So let's go with normal. And I think I'm done. Save and exit.